and far from here, upon a midnight, dark and clear, a star shone bright to point the way to a humble manger without a pain.
Angels sang, all heaven rejoiced, from Bethany we heard his voice. The Son of God was born on earth, we came to celebrate his birth. Shepherds with their flocks by night were guided by the heavens. They made their way to see the child, to worship him they walked to him.
But something that you may not know was that another group did go.
The animals that played their part brought gifts to Jesus from their heart. If not for these dear friends you see, things might have turned out different.
Told Mary, let me carry. Yes, let's hurry. The baby will soon be born.
Thank you.
Maybe if you get tired of holding Jesus, you could lay him in a manger. These gentle animals seem to know that this is a very special baby.
Surely you all need to know that this is God's own son. Sleep on my baby Jesus.
Thank you. be patient. We're on our way now. We've convinced the wise old to follow that bright star.
We live in a foreign country, and Bethlehem is many, many miles from now. Let's go, let's go. We can tell the next person we want to get to Bethlehem.
Father God,
for our mission here is not yet done until we told him.